there. I have been getting a lot of requests for more yoga fit classes. So here we go. This is a short but sweet 30-minute yoga fit class. You can adjust the level of intensity of this class by either increasing or decreasing your number of reps. So you can go at a quicker pace than I'm going, or a slower pace, obviously. You can also adjust the intensity of this class by using heavier or lighter weights. And obviously this class is available to you with no weights at all, because it's still gonna be an intense class. This particular short yoga sculpt class is gonna have a lot of focus on core strengthening. So if you're looking for that, you're gonna love this class. We're gonna start with a very short spinal warm-up. So come into a child's pose so we can just connect to our breath and warm up our body. So spread your knees wide, bring your big toes to touch. Rest your forehead down on the floor, and we're gonna take 5 breaths here, in and out through your nose. Settle into your space. Keep your right arm long and slide your left arm underneath your right to stretch the back side of your left shoulder. Big breath. Switch sides. Slide your right arm underneath your left. Big breath. Extend long, press back, and press up tabletop. 3 rounds of cat-cow to warm up your spine. Breathe in, drop your belly down. Breathe out, round your spine. 2 more. Last one. Come back, tabletop position. Let's get right into a little bit of core work. Extend your right arm long, your left leg out behind you for spinal balance. Take a breath in. Breathe out, round your spine. Connect elbow to knee, contract your core. 2 more. Last exhale. Inhale, extend, take your right arm to the right, your left leg to the left, hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kick your left leg back and then reach your right hand back for your left foot and stretch into swan pose. Make a nice stretch for your core and your quadricep. Release tabletop position, switch sides, spinal balance. Left arm forward, right leg back. Breathe in. Round and curl, elbow to knee, contract your core. 2 more, breathe in. Last one. Exhale. Extend. Left arm to your left, right leg to your right. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kick your right foot back, bend your leg, reach your left hand around for your right foot. Kick your foot into your hand and stretch into swan pose. Take a breath in and breathe out. Release. tabletop position. Tuck your toes under, downward facing dog. Three breaths in downward facing dog. Take some movements here. Complete this exhale. Inhale, lift your right leg straight up behind you. Open your hip and bend your leg. Take one circle of the ankle in one direction, one circle in the opposite direction. Extend your leg long, level your hips, and knee to nose. Once again, round and curl your spine, focusing on your core. Contract your core two more times. Breathe in, extend. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Bring your knee to your nose and then step your foot between your hands. Right away, step your weight onto your right foot. Lift your left leg up so you're in standing splits pose. Bring your hands a little bit further in front of you. Tent your fingers. And then we're going to do some calf raises. So lift your right heel and lower. Lift and lower. Four, three, two, one. Release your left foot to meet your right. Take a halfway lift, come into monkey pose. So extend your spine long. Release, forward fold. Take your weights into your hands. And then just make your way up to tall mountain pose, bringing your weights through your shoulders, extending them up overhead. You're gonna bring your right arm down alongside your right side and then take a side bend to your right. So extend your left arm up and over. Come back to center, extend both arms up and switch sides. So left arm down your left side, right arm up and over. Come back to center. Place both weights, this is optional, both weights, into your right hand. Place your left hand on your hip and extend your arms, your right arm down. And start to reach your hands down towards your mat and lift up. So this is for your obliques, the side muscles that run down your side, part of your core. Four, three, two, one, and we'll switch sides. So both weights, optional both, of course, in your left hand. Bring your right hand to your hip, side bend to the left, and lift up. Keep your shoulder in line with your hip. And this is four, three, two, one. Come all the way back up. Hands into both, or weights into both hands. Lift up back to tall mountain. Cactus your arms so you can stretch your chest. Draw your elbows down. Lift your gaze. Lift all the way back up. Hands through your shoulders. Place your weights on the floor. Inhale to a halfway lift monkey pose. Exhale, forward fold. Plant your hands, step back to high plank pose. We're gonna hold high plank for 1 minute. So if you need to make any modifications, some options are to take your knees to the floor, hold here, again, keeping your spine nice and long. You can rock your knees back and forth. Keep your elbows slightly bent. Press your heels back and keep your hips either from sagging to the floor or lifting toward a downward dog position. Continue to breathe deeply in and out through your nose. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower down onto your belly. Say hello to your core. Move your weights out of the way. Bring your arms forward and out to the edge of your mat. Bring your feet to mat distance apart. Lift everything off the floor. Keep your legs as they are. Draw your elbows towards your ribs and extend. Four, three, two, one. Place your hands back underneath your shoulders and with a nice long straight spine, press up to high plank and back to down dog. On your next breath in, lift your left leg up, open your hip, bend your leg. Take one circle in one direction, one circle in the opposite direction. Extend your leg, level your hips, knee to nose three times. Breathe in, extend, breathe out, round. And this time, set your foot between your hands. Step your weight onto your left foot, lift your right leg up. Bring your hands forward. Come up onto your fingertips and lift and lower your left heel. Two, one, and right foot meets your left. Halfway lift, extend your spine monkey. Forward fold, take your weights into your hands and come into chair position. Bring your hands to your heart. Sink your weight into your heels. Lower your shoulders away from your ears. For your core, breathe in. Left elbow, right knee. Breathe out. Come back to center and switch. And again, you can change the intensity with your speed, your number of reps, your weight. Three. And two. And one. And forward fold. Halfway lift, monkey. Forward fold, breathe out. Plant your hands, step back, high plank. Lift your right leg up off the floor, your right foot. Take circles in clockwise direction for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch directions for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Without setting your foot on the floor, lift up three-legged dog. Bring your right knee to your right elbow three times. 3, 2, 1. Straight up behind you. Step your right foot between your hands. Take your weights into your hands. Come up to crescent lunge. You're gonna cactus your arms. Dip your left knee toward the floor and pulse up. Five, four, three, two, one. Place your weights down on the floor. Step back high plank. Lift your left foot up off the floor. Take circles in clockwise direction for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch directions, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Left leg high. Three-legged dog without setting it down. Left knee, left elbow for 3. two. One, left foot between your hands. Take your weights into your hands, crescent lunge pose. Cactus your arms, dip your right knee down, and pulse up. Three, two, one. Set your weights down on the floor. Step back to high plank position. We're gonna take one forearm at a time to the floor, starting on your right side. Right, left, right, left. Switch it out, left, right. Continue at your own pace. Last side. Press back. Downward facing dog. Take a full breath here. And prepare for 30 seconds. There's a lot of bugs here. For cardio. Mountain climbers starting 2, 1, and go. Your pace, your intensity, 30 seconds. Get your heart rate up. Five, four, three, two, one. Downward facing dog, one breath. Lift your right leg high. Bring your right knee to your left elbow for three. And again, two and one. Right leg high. Right leg between your hands. Come back to standing splits pose. This time, take your weights into your hands. You can maybe balance on the edges of them or have them flat to the floor. And we're gonna do more calf raises. Lift your right heel for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So bring your right leg all the way through, balancing on your left leg. You can have it either bent or straight, your choice. Connect your weights, lift them up overhead, and tricep kickbacks. Lift and lower. Five, four, three, two, one. Continuing here on your left leg, extend your right leg out behind you for airplane pose. Lower your weights down toward the floor. Reverse flies. Lift and lower your weight straight out to the side, slight bend in your elbows, lift and lower. Two, one. Place your weights on the floor. Keep them in your hands just like last time. Step back to high plank. All right, we're gonna move to side plank, side to side. So starting on your right side, lift, plank, left side, lift, plank. And remember, you can adjust your intensity with your speed, number of reps. This is three. Two, one on both sides. Come back to side plank on your right, place on your left side. Place your right hand on your hip and lift and lower your hips for 7, 6, 5, two, one, switch sides. Left hand on your left hip, lift and lower for seven. Back to high plank, release your weights. One chaturanga, up dog, down dog. Look through to your hands, step or float to boat, float to boat. Hold boat for five breaths. Breathe in and lower to low boat. Lift and lower. Roll down onto your back. Grab your weights. Lift your feet straight up toward the ceiling or the sky. Take a breath here. Lift your weights straight up in front of you. You can have the heads facing each other or your hands facing each other. Keep your hips on the floor, lift and lower. Two, one, lower your feet to the floor. Place your weights on your hips. Lift up to bridge pose. Hold for five breaths. Breathe in and lift and lower. Lift, lift. Two, one, lower down. Release your weights. Take arrow mudra with your hands, interlace your fingers, release your index finger, connect the soles of your feet together on the floor or off, point your hands toward the front of your mat and lift and lower. This is one, right, moving right into bicycle sit-ups, hands behind your head, and switch, switch. Three, two, one, both sides, roll back, roll through, maybe chaturanga on your way, up dog. Hold it, one breath, stretch your core. Press back, downward facing dog. Take one full breath here. Lift your right leg up. Step your foot between your hands. Take your weights into your hands. Come up to a crescent lunge. Make your way to warrior two. Slight bend in your elbows, little circles to the front. Two, one, to the back. Bring your hands to your heart. Take a low squat here, toes point out. And back to your calves. Lift right, left, right, left. Five, four, three, two, one. Hold both up for five, four, three, two, one. Straighten your legs. Set your weights down on the floor. 30 seconds cardio, and we're jumping jacks. Again, as fast as you want. And come back to five point of star. Lift up without your weights. Warrior two, reverse warrior, low lunge, step back, high plank, lower chaturanga, upward facing dog, and downward facing dog. Place your weights back toward the front of your mat. And we'll take it on the other side. Lift your left leg high. Step your foot between your hands. Take your weights into your hands. Come up to crescent lunge. Warrior two on the other side. Bring your elbows to your waist. Palms face up. And press it forward and back. Three, two, one. Bring your hands out to an angle. Lift and lower. Two, one. Bring your hands to your heart. Come back into your low squat. And mini pulses with your knees out. So press, press, press. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Release your weights to the floor. Inhale, five-pointed star. Without your weights, lift up. Warrior two. Reverse warrior, low lunge, step back high plank, chaturanga, lower down, upward facing dog, and back to downward facing dog. Lift your right leg high. Place your right foot to the outside of your right hand. Walk your hands off to the left. Elbows stay wide as you lift and lower. Lift and lower. And this is three and two and one. Come back to center. Lower your knee down toward the floor. Stay here or bend your left leg. Reach around for a quick stretch. Draw your left heel in. Take a deep breath. Release your foot back down toward the floor. And step back to downward facing dog. Lift your left leg up. Place your left foot to the outside of your left hand. Walk your hands to the right. Elbows stay wide, lift and lower.
five, four, three, two, one.
Come back to center. Lower your right knee to the floor. Hold here, or bend your right leg. Reach around with your left hand for a quick stretch. Draw your right heel in. Deep breath here. Release your right foot back down to the floor, hands to the earth. Step back, downward facing dog. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Lift your heels high, bring your knees over your mat to hover. Look forward, high plank. Lower all the way down onto your belly. Nice and slow. Bring your feet out to mat distance apart. Bring your hands straight out to the sides. Lift up, static hold for five, four, three, two, one. And counter pose right back to where we began. Child's pose. Take three breaths, just like where we began. In and out through your nose. Last breath in child's pose. And press your way up and over onto your back. Let's take one supine twist before we close. Lay down onto your back, bring your knees in, either 90 or to your chest, and release them to the right. Bring your knees through center off to the left. Rest them down on the floor, gaze to the right. Come back through center. Have your knees into your chest. Big breath in. As you breathe out, release for Shavasana. Extend your legs long. Let your arms rest alongside your body. Breathe in through your nose, hold it. Release it through your mouth. Move into a place of rest and relaxation. Letting the entire weight of your body be supported by the earth. Letting go of everything else but the present moment. Rest and enjoy your Shavasana as long as you have time for. Thank you for showing up on your mat and practicing yoga fit today. Hopefully you feel nice and energized. Have a great day, or if you were bold enough to do this in the evening, rest well. From the light in me to the light in you, namaste.